About the flight itself, the thing I remember most is the view of planet Earth from a great distance. Tiny, very shiny, blue and white, bright, beautiful, serene, and fragile. You don't get the full flavor of it looking at this because this has to be processed by film emulsions, which are pretty crude, and then projected. So it doesn't sparkle like the real thing did. It doesn't shine like a little gem as it would be if you could see it unfiltered.